Horford has 12. Inside, Horford fouls Simmons. Danny Ainge, president and general manager, not pleased about that call. The playing competitive juices are coming out.
Ooh, I like it. Danny said, that's awful.
Yeah, I think he's right. The referee claimed Al was holding him down with his left hand as he blocked him with his right hand, but his left hand was not holding him down.